And in Atlanta, the score is now 1-0. A cattle truck crash sent more than 70 animals out onto Interstate 75. As officers tried to corral the calves, one decided to go after the officer, knocking him to the ground. Police finally called in some real cowboys to help round up the animals. Wow.